Little storm is out there. Oh my god, yes, I can almost see outside. That one's a little big, so I will instead... I have a Stargate in my house, you know, because I can just teleport back home if you need to. I was gonna go sailing today, but I don't think that's a great idea. The sea looks angry today. Grab some more wood. Gotta need it. Nope, nope, sorry. What? I could put it inside that one so it overlaps a bit. Nope. It's fine. I got it. There's limitations. All right, now we're gonna go upstairs and try. Making our, of course, our Viking balcony. Viking balcony. Let's go grab some resin. Glorious. So good. Oh yeah. This place is looking phenomenal. This is our secondary home base. But thanks to the power of portals, you don't never have to completely abandon a base. It just moves a little bit. This place looks great. I like it. Yeah, what's nice is because of the portal system, you can just go whoop back to my old one anytime I want. Here's our old base. Put all of that in there. Put all of that in there. I need a cooking pot, so I'll take that with me. Oh, you don't remember? They didn't teach you in class about how Vikings had portal systems? Wow. Oh, I can't take the tin with me. Carrots. Well, let's throw some mushrooms in here for our babies. There you guys go. Have some mushrooms. Go ahead, get some mushrooms. Make some babies so I can chop them up and get some more scraps. Honest. Well, let's see here. Table. Let's have a Viking table with some Viking chairs. Actually, no. The stool. Viking style. Yeah, a little picnic table. Okay, this place is looking very, 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 very nice. I like it. I see something I'll have to fix later, but for right now, I don't care. Ooh, it's a bright sunny day. Well, let's take the ingredients with us for a portal. So we'll need 20 fine wood. We'll need 2 of these. We'll need 10 eyes. I don't know if there'll be any wood there, so we'll take some wood with us just in case. Okay. Let's turn. We have to go find a new world, chat. We'll sail until we find a new world for us to explore. Let's go. It's, you have to use the wind. It's not like Assassin's Creed where it just moves all the time. You have to use the wind. Sailing. The wind suddenly changed direction. That kind of looks like the meadow. I don't think that's a new kind of biome yet. Yeah, meadows. Well, there is a marker there. Let's see what that one says. M- Maybe it says something interesting. All the world's randomly generated, so it's not always going to be... It's fine. Level 2 boar. Ooh, there's a lot of boars here. Land here is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler, and the gifts before you. The goods, wood, and stone, the fruits and flowers of the forest. Also the wild boar who roam these lands, they fear fire and the hand of man, but they could taught to obey it. Go quietly to them and let them eat of your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. Oh, so that's how you tame the boars. Looks like this is just meadow, though. Maybe becomes unmeadow the further you get away. So it just becomes black forest again. Probably not. We'll have to keep sailing further away. Yeah, I don't think we're far enough away yet. So we'll just keep going until we find land. We need a new biome. Back up, now turn that way. Other way. All right, let's go looking for new lands. Yeah, we have a mountain biome to explore as well. As we just got a key that says swamp, so let's see what that is first. Thank you for that resub, Frozen Raccoon. And thank you for the bits, Irish Rebel. You and Synapse, thank you for the gift sub as well. Oh my god, Eerie. Yeah, there's another mountain biome right there as well. Okay, that looks swampy to me right there. Those creepy looking trees, that looks swampy. Uh-oh. Ooh, I don't like that. That looks like witch territory. That swamp. Ooh, what are those? Look like drowners. Okay, the swamp area is huge. And there's fire just randomly shooting out of the ground. Okay. That's fine. That's okay. That's normal. Looks like the swamp area doesn't have a lot of dry land. And, you know, like a swamp, there's a lot of little mini islands. So if I can just build a portal and that's it. Green stuff in the sky right there. Ghost. It's like a revenant. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to build like a little mini base just to put like a portal and some other stuff. Let's go ahead and row into shore. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, I see some people trying to greet us as we land. Skeleton. Ugh. Die, Satan. Draugr. It's Skyrim. All right, well, we have, go ahead and build our stab it. What the fuck? Leeches, ew. Okay, well, let's go ahead and build our portal. What did we set the port? Uh-oh. Did I put... I don't know if I put a portal down. Whoops. I forgot to put a portal down on the other side, so... That's fine. We'll repair that. Okay, back up. let's go back. And we are going to set up a portal on the other side. Okay, keep turning. Set a portal there. Turn in. Die and respawn in bed. When you die, you drop all of your gear. All of it. Everything you're wearing, everything in your inventory, all of it. Okay, that swamp looks like it's going to be a doozy. And you lose levels on top of that. Yeah, so taking a ship over there is going to be real rough. So we'll just use the portal. Skill levels start taking a long time when you get up there. Swamp there too. Oh, that is. How far north is that's not that far away. We can get to this one without travel. We get to this swamp just by walking. Oh, rock. Rock! We're just gonna travel up there and we can get to the swamp. Julia, thank you for gifting a sub to Tap. We made it. I could make a road all the way over there, but that would be nuts. That would take forever. If I run a road all the way through here, I could get it to the swamp and then cart all the iron back. Love my ventilation idea? Yeah, isn't that cute? So I've raised the ground so I could put it in there, and then the smoke goes out the side. It's like, yay, that's cute. Well, let's see. I need a real strong hoe for that. Alright, let's see here. I need... I need more fine wood. I only have 9. Blood bag, ew. When the boat storage is very tiny. There's only 4 slots, unfortunately. The cart can hold 9 slots. But I need to go grab some ingredients to make one, which is nails. Let's go grab some nails. Let's grab all the nails, why not? And I can take the nails with us, but not the bars. Tin bars. How much? I need to take some wood with me too, some regular wood. You are exposed. Oh. I know. Whoops. I didn't realize. Pick it up? I don't think it did. Because that is a little too much for me. Okay, we'll put the 25 in there. Let's go back and build a cart. Yeah, Julia's fantastic. Larry Cordner. Although sometimes she scares me, because, like, she sent me Dan T one night and I wasn't expecting it. And she's like, oh, God. You gotta give me some warning. Dan T is like something that you don't want, you're not expecting to see. It just takes you off guard. Like, whoa, what is that? That's creepy. Item stand. Oh, it makes something stand there. Okay, then. We'll dump the nails in there. We'll put the food by the door. All right, chat. Nope. Oh, the path doesn't look much different from just the regular road, honestly. I can't, like, the regular terrain, I can't really tell the difference. Gonna go to the swamp. He wants a wagon ride. Well, too bad, you can't have one. My cart! Ah! Ah! Mistakes were made. It looks a little raggedy, but not, like, unusable. But I'm gonna repair it. Yeah, that was a little rough there, but we got it. Is that a fire? Oh, I put that there. We'll just hug the tree line and we should be fine. Usually there's plenty of room to squeeze through. Around here. Go away, fellas. Fellas! Luckily, no other zone will have spammy monsters like this, so we'll be fine. Luckily, no other zone will have any monsters that spawn all the time. This is it. And nothing ever harder than these monsters. Ooh, Kappa. Dan Kappa. Yep, some Dan Kappa right there. We'll come get that later. Ooh, a little house. Surrounded by monsters. Great. Maybe it has something good in it. We'll find out. Nom nom. Deer hides and stuff. Hey, buddy, what's up? We'll try that again. There you go. Nice try. Feathers and amber. I don't even need the amber. I don't know where this trader guy is, because obviously it's going to be some sort of merchant with all this money that I keep getting, but I cannot find him to save my life. Did I clear this place? No, I don't think I have. I'm gonna go inside and see what's inside real fast. So this game isn't for everyone. That's every game. No game's for everyone. Some people will like some games, some people won't. Like, no one loves... There's no game that everyone universally loves. There's always going to be a game that someone doesn't like, no matter how good it is. Like Skyrim. Lots of people love Skyrim. There's a lot of people that hate Skyrim. Like Fortnite. Fortnite's like one of the biggest games in the world, but there's lots of people that hate it. What? Rancid remains. That was a new monster. Did he drop anything cool or anything, or just nothing? No. I shall take any of the eyes for the portal. It sucks that there's no way to like have a light source and have your shield and weapon at the same time. Need like a belt lantern or something. I can always get more. Can always get more of those quite easily. I have plenty of bones. Take the money. I mean, like, right now. There might be later. I just don't have a way right now. Like, a lantern that you could have around your waist. So that way you can have C and then also battle at the same time. Luckily, it's, the brightness is just enough that I can see everything. Hello. These guys hate my blunt damage. Okay, nothing there. Quite a few cores, which is nice. That was nice. A little bit of stuff. Dan, I must ask you a question. Never mind, I'll shave it for later. Wow. Wow, really? Oh, good. Oh, here it is. I was like, I can't see it. Where is it? There she is. Okay. Let's keep going through the woods. Blueberries. Yep. Try to get through here. What's the wagon do? Lets you store a lot of stuff and take it with you. Way more than you could ever carry. Stuff like ore is very, very heavy, and trying to get it out of a place without a cart is very, very hard. God, these things are so spammy. All right. I don't feel rested anymore. No shit. Do you ever consider playing with other people? No, I have trust issues. I don't trust people to do what they say they're going to do. Because history of my life is people like from school projects and on, people say they're going to do something and they don't do it, then I have to do it myself. And it's like, so I have a very can't trust people kind of thing. But this would be good with a group of friends. You have a group of friends that you like, this probably would be a good game to play with them. Split up tasks and stuff. Oh, we're on the edges now. Alright, well, here's a little fence that I can use as a marker. Okay, this is where the cart is. I'm gonna leave it here. All right, Draugr. It's like a little hut here. What is... what is in the little hut? A few arrows, feathers, nothing crazy. See a wrecked boat over there. Wait a minute, what is this tree type? I can't chop it. Ancient tree. Ancient bark. Ooh. Uh-oh. Wrath? This is fine. This is fine. Let's load up the cart over here with a bunch of stuff. Entrails and sausages. Ugh, what? No. Okay, I'm gonna need like a little forward base. I could utilize that. That would be okay. Let me go back and grab some wood over here first. The slimy length of someone's insides. Ugh. That's disgusting. Oh god. The Wraith is helping me out, which, that's nice of him. Oh, not anymore! Uh-oh. A chain. I can make forge bellows and stuff. What in the actual fuck is that? They jump? Oh my god. Ooze and ooze bomb? Oh my god. This place is horrible. Oh my god. Okay. We're on the edge of a swamp, and that's where shit starts getting real in this game. Holy damn. So far, leeches, blobs, Draugrs, revenants, and we just got in the very beginning of it. I'm gonna repair this place. God, stop it. My stamina won't regenerate. Oh, dear God. Stamina, please. Okay, that's gonna be my little forward base. I'm gonna borrow this. So glad I made this buckler. This MVP right now. I think I can just borrow this if I put it inside here. Just use this hut for myself. Sorry. Yeah, I can repair this. This is great. Now I will have a little bit of shelter to protect my ass from the ravenous hordes outside. And I can repair everything that's already here. Yeah, my cozy little shelter. Let's put a little bit of light in here so I can actually see what the hell's going on.